If you don't know the difference between a transgender woman and a drag queen, a transgender woman is what I am, and a drag queen is what my dad thinks I am. So that's the difference. I am not a drag queen, all right? Drag queens are dudes that dress up like chicks, and I'm not a fucking dude, all right? I'm not a fucking dude. Fuck that. Dressing up like a girl and you're still a dude. Leave it to a man to not commit to anything, am I right?